Dan Kavanaugh came by today. He started, basically, because it's been sitting since February, you press this button here to bleed it out. The gasoline and water must have separated, and the carburetor sucks up the water first, so that's why it was not running well. This is very old. He can probably take only about $50 in trading value for it. Because, like, some kids will probably make a go-kart out of it.